nothing. If he's wise, he will stay away from us.
The man will want vengeance after what Bane did.
If he tries, then we'll be
situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? You're supposed to report to Gordon.
ETP is inside the...
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Maintain your positions. No one else goes in without my order.
to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you going to do with your ship? Hey, look at this guy. The
shut the hell up.
Choice. We fight or we die.
Keep your eyes open or you're gonna end up like this sorry son of a bitch.
How are we supposed to fight them if we can't find them?
We are experiencing an emergency. Please evacuate the bridge. This is an automated alert.
Thank you. with him! I see him! And that thing!
Okay! I surrender!
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise!
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge. Put the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Gas main with this flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Different circumstances could have made a deal. Firefly, Venus, Cool Weather. him stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard. But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
See if I can get the bat to show up already.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady. What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're an animal.
We're animals. I ain't the one in the cage, lady. Me, I'm like the zookeep. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
Command, report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
There's the control room. That's how they're going to save us.
I'm not sure.
So we can get out.
They sure beat the hell out of those goons.
There's the control room. That's how they raise the train up here. Lower it so we can get out.
This is an automated alert. We are experiencing an emergency. Please proceed calmly to the nearest exit.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Personnel, please report to Sector 5.
Old man Falcone around is my kind of guy.
Yeah, sure. I'll let you know.
What are the odds? The battle here! Sure. Yeah.
This way!
One more bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge. Praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
Need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
He's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
Who else can do this?
I don't know, like the National Guard or something?
Oh yeah, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. Telling you, it was the bat.
Fine, you pr-
Job and you screw it up!
Thank you.
Breaching. Move in, people!
Gordon, I've defused three of the four. Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.